can I tell you about my next guest? This cat allowed himself to be adored, but not loved. And his success in show business was matched by failure in his personal relationship bag. Now, that's where he really bombed. And he came to believe that work, show business, love, his whole life, even himself and all that jazz was bullshit. He became numero uno game player, to the point where he didn't know where the games ended and the reality began. Like this cat, the only reality is death, man. Ladies and gentlemen, let me lay on you, a so-so entertainer, not much of a humanitarian, and this cat was never nobody's friend. In his final appearance on the great stage of life, you can applaud if you wanna, Mr. Joe Gideon.
Bye bye, sweet caress. Hello, my life goodbye.
Bye-bye your life goodbye.
Bye-bye your life goodbye.
I'm through with romance. I'm through with love.
Oh yeah.
I'm through with counting the stars above.
Forget the stars, and here's the reason that he's so free. He's a loving baby.
She's through with me.
Thank you. show business like no business I know. Everything about it is appealing. Everything the traffic will allow.